Hello and welcome to Prime News. This is Karen DeMello. Let's have a look at the Prime News of the day.
Opposition unites in spite of GPCC President Luciano Falero's weak leadership to have a joint strategy to expose Parsikar government. AICC General Secretary Chirla Kumar says that Luciano will retain state presidentship and is not on his way out. Pratap Singh Rane says Montserrat's ouster was party's decision. BJP's Jan Sampark Abhiyan commences as a flop show. Panji MLA says it started from Defence Minister's residence where he does not stay.
Now the news in detail. The utter failure of the GPCC President Luciano Falero to reign in the faction-ridden Congress has been underlined at the fag end of his tenure. Luciano was simply unable to get back the fratricidal Congress back into the one piece after it fell flat on its face at the end of the 2012 elections. The moment Luciano is about to step down and end his rather miserable, nothing to write home to Madam Sonia Gandhi tenure, the Congress has been able to cobble up or be part of a motley united opposition 2 days before the BJP's budget session starts. Essentially, political observers ask, did Luciano's magic wand used in the Northeast fail him due to skeletons in his juice mobile cupboard? However, AICC General Secretary Chirla Kumar surprised everyone by saying Luciano will not quit after all. It took several months for the Congress to wipe off the scars of the 2012 Assembly election defeat. However, it was the combative then GPCC President John Fernandes which gave the Congress some grit and teeth to cast off the demons of 2012 defeat. It was John Fernandes who had no skeletons and said mea culpa. It was John Fernandes who said the demons are not only outside the Congress but also within the Congress. It was John Fernandes who felt the pulse of the voters who had punished the Congress. It was John who had put the Congress back on the road to recovery. It was, however, a blunder that John attacked the rogues within the Congress all at one time, which led to his ouster due to collective ganging up by the old guard. But none will deny that John had put the Congress on the right path to recovery by exorcising the party of the corrupt within the party. Unfortunately, John today is a disillusioned person. Reason: the Congress is decadent right to the top. Even in his ouster, John had fired warning shots that the man who would replace him has already done match fixing with the BJP due to the Jews Mobor illegalities. He said that Luciano was a weak leader and he would trade the Congress case against the BJP for alleged forgery in the Philip Neri D'Souza case, wherein his signature was allegedly forged in 2005 of having joined BJP. So that the BJP does not pursue the illegal construction on Juice Mobor Island of Cavolo Sea against Luciano. People of Goa should now judge whether John Fernandes was right and what has been Luciano's performance as GPCC president. It is only after Luciano's ouster that the opposition motley, as it may be, has been able to come together to put an united opposition to the ruling BJP and poke holes into its lackluster performance and betrayed promises. The now united opposition has cobbled up ammunition to attack the government on the 200 crore rupees Miramar Donapol road, failure to control monkey fever in Sattari, the illegalities in the beach cleaning scam, investment promotion board overriding other departments, the non-shifting of casinos, the regional plan. Why could neither the GPCC president nor the opposition leader blast the government on these issues that have agitated the minds of the electorate over the last 4 years? The motley opposition is not composed of saints either, since it's rare to find them in Goan politics, but at least it is a beginning on behalf of the people.
Bureau Report Prime.
The Goa desk in charge of AICC General Secretary Chella Kumar has said that there will be no change in party presidentship in Goa and Luisino Faleiro will retain its presidentship in the state. The leader of the opposition Pratap Singh Rane has stated that expelling of Babush Monzarat from Congress was party decision. He was speaking to the media during the Congress Workers Convention organized by Goa Pradesh Congress Committee in Mormugao constituency on Sunday.
He is the president.
And there is any change
in the party? Not at all.
ऐसा रूमर चल रहा है
नो चेंज
आता हूँ बोलो शका ना कौन कौन है चबदल पार्टी चे निर्णय तो
तुम तो निर्णय ना
पार्टी तो निर्णय
फॉर प्राइम वीडियो जर्नलिस्ट किरण बोरकर वास्को.
The much-trumpeted BJP's Jan Samparak Abhiyan got off to a flop show start with Defence Minister not turning up to launch the event from the residence of Uday Naik near Pharmacy College where he has claimed he is staying. However, Panjim MLA Siddharth Kunkorkar, for reasons best known to him, chose to tell the media that Defence Minister actually stays at the house of Uday Naik. House number 157, where Naik stays with his large family. By the looks of it, it would look highly improbable to any ordinary citizen that a defense minister of the country stays at house number 157, given the Z plus security, the small house and other basic amenities considerations.
The Panjim MLA counted the various achievements of the BJP government as enlisted in the brochure which was distributed. He also reiterated that Uday Naik's house from where the Abhiyan started was the residence of Manohar Parrikar. But Parrikar perhaps has never stayed here. Prime had the opportunity to have a look at the house and found that Uday Naik's family was big enough to leave any room for Parrikar to stay there, again given the security concerns.
या बुधर आमच्यानूच एक म्हणजे जनसर पण स्टार्ट करू किती स्पेसिफिक रिझन की रँडमली सिलेक्ट केला
आम्ही रँडमली सिलेक्ट करणार आमचे घर असं आणि हो बुताचा एक भाग जाता तर कार्यकर्ते हांगा जमपाय ठरवले आणि आम्ही चालू केला
परिकर आता मोहिमेन
खंच्या
जनसंपर्क
इनफॅक्ट तेही आता आमकां जॉईन जातले ताजो हो ताजो बूथ ताजे ह्या बुतार ताजे नाव असा ते खरी मिटिंगेक व्यस्त असले ते येऊक पावले ना पण डेफिनेटली आता येतले खरी मध्ये आमक जॉईन
त्यांचे
हे घर.
Meanwhile, Chief Minister Lakshmikant Parsikar started the Ghar Ghar Jan Sampark Abhiyan in his constituency Mandre. He along with his karyakartas moved from house to house. While speaking to Prime, he said that even though the budget session is starting from Monday, he himself has participated in the Abhiyan as per the party directive.
2012 गोव्यात सत्तेर आयलो सत्तेर येताना जी आश्वासनां जाहीरनाम्यातसून दिल्ली त्या आश्वासनांची आम्ही कशी पूर्तता केली ही सांगपा खातीर 4 वर्षां पूर्ततेच्या निमित्तान आमचे कार्यकर्ते गोंयच्या 40 मतदारसंघान सगळ्या बुथांनी घरोघर आज 13 मार्चाक भोंवतले. सगळ्या कार्यकर्त्यां बरोबर तिथले लोकप्रतिनिधी पंच सरपंच झडपी तिथले आमदार खासदारूय भोंवतले. खरं म्हणजे विधानसभेचा सत्र हे फाल्यांच्यान सुरू जाता पूण सत्र चालू असूनही फाल्यांच्यान चालू जावपाचा असूनही मुख्यमंत्र्यासह सगळीच मंडळी आज पक्षान जो आवाहन केला की 4 वर्षांची पूर्तता झाल्याची माहिती घेऊन तुम्ही घरोघर वचा म्हणून त्या कामात सगळेजण आज उतारलेले असत. आज मी हे पार्श्व आयल्लो असं.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट महेश वांगणकर पॅनजिम अँड विनोद मेहतार फ्रॉम पेडणे.
The ultimate budget of the present BJP government will be presented on Wednesday before the state goes into the election mode by the end of this year or early next year. Chief Minister Lakshmikant Parsikar, who holds the finance portfolio, will present the budget. Any budget arouses hopes in the mind of the people at large, especially one in the pre-election year. However, the six opposition MLAs who have joined hands and have agreed to have a joint strategy to deal with the budget and expose the Parsikar government seem to have no hope from the budget.
Grilling the government on its failure to deliver in the last four budgets, Fatota MLA Vijay Sardesai said that this budget will also be an eye wash.
Four budgets we have seen. The budget we have seen, ते काही झालेत ना आणि जे काही उलोंग ना ते झाले हजेर आमका असे दिसता की हे अर्थसंकल्प अधिवेशन हे अर्थहीन संकल्प असा तातून अर्थ काहीच ना हे बजेटान लोकांनी काय एक्सपेक्ट करूंक जायना लोकांनी फक्त पॉप्युलिझम ऐकप व्हडलें भाषण ऐकप हे भाषण काय फॉलो जावचें ना म्हणजे जाले हे आहा की ते भाषण दिवचे पासून हे फायनान्स मिनिस्टर ते सर्क्युलेट करचे तातून अर्थ काय आसचो ना म्हाका सांग 2015 खंयचे बजेटान सांगिल्लें की डिफेन्स एक्सपो जातलो म्हणून खंयच्या बजेटान सांगिल्लें की 10,000 crore PWD ब्रिजीस आनी रिवर्सां रोड्सां खातीर हाडटले म्हणून खंय सांगिल्लें बट डॅट हॅपन्स टू बी द मेजर इनवेस्टमेंट इन गोवा हाजो अर्थ असो जाता की बजेट म्हणटा ते लोकांचे दोळ्यांक उदक लावपा खातीर एक केल्लें आहा इट इज अ आय वॉश
रोहन काउंटे पोर्वरम MLA सेड दॅट ही हॅज नो एक्सपेक्टेशन्स फ्रॉम द बजेट Whatever figures that will be highlighted will be fast figures to create the feel of good atmosphere. He said that in the last four budgets, there has been nothing other than doles.
म्हजे बजेट एक्सपेक्टेशन ह्या सरकाराकडे कांयच ना हे बजेट आमकां फुडलो सरकार करून करचें पडटलें कित्याक दीस आर ओन्ली फार्स फिगर्स वीच आर बींग हायलायटेड टू मेक अ गोवन फील गूड जितले चार बजेट तुमी काडून स्टडी करून पळयले देर इज नो कंटिन्युटी ईच बजेट हॅज बीन ओपन्ड अप एन्ड क्लोज तुमचो स्वता जर्नलिस्टांचो इश्यू म्हाका जवळ जवळ चार बजेटान तीन फावटी रिफ्लेक्ट जाला पूण तुमकां आज पर्यंत कांयच मेळूं ना तशेंच जे गोंयचे प्रोमिसीस गेल्ले आसा गोंयकारांक करतले अदर देन डोल्स देर हॅज बीन नथींग रेवेन्यू रिसीव्ड लास्ट टायम मायनसांतले हेवटेन प्लस प्लस सरप्लस म्हूण दाखयल्ले ते खंय लागी ना आय थिंक इन द असेंब्ली वी वील बी एबल टू स्ट्रीप देम डावन ऑन द फायनान्शियल इम्प्लिकेशन्स ऑर थिंग्स दे हॅव कॉस्ट टू द स्टेट एक्सचेकर फॉर पर्सनल गेन्स
Kurtori MLA Alessio Reginaldo said that being the last budget, it will be only a stunt budget to appease the people. He said that the government will not be able to achieve much as there are too many negatives.
Budget expectation, since it is the last budget, they are capable of doing stunt budget, means public appeasing budget. But the situation is such that there are too many negatives on the government, and in one budget, even if they try to bring the more up, they go sakal adpa dalya tenga zapana de. There are too many negatives. I think they have to, before even they think of the budget, negatives sanje agar pa de. For example, giving assent to a coconut bill, forest cover cover crop, investment promotion board. Forget about the finances only. And yeah, last year. कित करतलो तें आनी कितें सांगतलो लोकां तूं 4 वर्स आसलीं तुका सांगपाक 4 वर्स तुवें कांय सांगलें ना सांगिल्लें तें केलें ना आय डोंट एक्सपेक्ट एनीथींग फ्रॉम द बजेट नथींग न्यू ओन्ली हियर एन्ड देर लिटल बीट आनी बजेट जाणा आतां आमी सद्या मांदवी कोत्ताय ते आमगे गूड फ्रेंड UPचो इज डुईंग द बजेट डेर सगळ्यांक हाडलाय तेणें पॅरलल गव्हर्मेंट फॉर्म कोत्ता आय थिंक वी आर लुजींग एक वर्सा भितर आतां बजेट UPवाल करूंक लागलो जाल्यार आनी एक वर्सा भितर कितें जाय तुमी सांगपाक जायना गव्हर्मेंटाचें सो आय डोंट एक्सपेक्ट एनीथींग अबाउट अ गव्हर्मेंट
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट सनी नार्वेकर पॅनजिम
The Bharatiya Janata Party has started Ghar Ghar Abhiyan in Vasco in view of completing 4 years of its tenure in the state. The drive was kicked off by Vasco MLA Carlos Almeida in the presence of MMC Chairperson Deepak Naik and other supporters of the party.
Almeida said that the regional plan was prepared by the Congress and the BJP government has put the RP open for suggestions. He alleged that the casino issue is a baby of Congress government and people should not accuse the BJP government. He said that there is a procedure and following the procedure the government will try to relocate the casino. Speaking to MOI, he said that BJP government has not stopped grants to the English medium schools.
The regional plan issue atam gela atam regional plan regional plan ami open kela ani to regional plan ami open kela to plan teni submit kela digambra ji kamti sign hazun tejer आम्ही काय आमचा प्लॅन तयार करू ना आम्ही आम्ही आज लोकांकडे लाईक आख्या गोव्या सजेशन मागले आर पी लागून आता कझिनोचे ती कझिनो हाडले लाईक न्हू काँग्रेसीन आम्ही हाडू ना कझिनो आणि न्हू कोण एक बिझनेसमॅन समोर येता गोंया ते न्हू बिझनेसमॅन आम्ही लाईक न्हू भायर बंद करून लाईक सडनली लाईक न्हू धाडपा एक प्रोसिजर आहे ते आम्ही प्रोसिजर लाईक न्हू फॉलो करून ते आम्ही कझिनो पत्ते लाईक न्हू हे करतो लाईक न्हू दिस रिलोकेट करतले आणि फिनल बी
एम ओ आय इशू
ते एम ओ आय इशू आम्ही आता इंग्लिश ग्रांट चालू केले आम्ही काय ग्रांट्स बंद करू ना
For Prime Video, journalist Kiran Borkar, Vasco.
It's time for a short break. Stay tuned.
Baywatch Resort, Goa.
Discover Goa and more with the people who know Goa.
Welcome back. The Goa State Congress Party has demanded a special relief package for 350 odd workers of Western India Shipyard Limited who are suffering without salaries since last month. Addressing a press conference in Vasco, Goa Congress spokesperson Irfan Mulla slammed the state BJP government for not coming forward to help the families who have been living miserable life due to non-payment of salaries to them.
मुरमगाव जे असा हांगा बेसिकली तीन कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी जे असा आमची दाबोलीम आणि वास्को हे लागलेली कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी असा आणि जो इम्पॅक्ट जो असा हेजे वारे जे असा हे आयज तिन्ही कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी जे असा आयज आमचे कडेन भारतीय जनता पार्टी कडेन असा आणि ताका लागून आमकां दिसता की हांगाच्यान जेन्ना जे आमी स्टार्ट करतले आयज लोक जे असा भारतीय जनता पार्टीचे टोटल इटलेले कडेन असा आयज वेस्टर्न शिपयार्डाचो मुद्दो जावं आयज तुमी आमचो एमपीडीचो मुद्दो जावं आज सगळ्याले कडेन खंयच खंय तुमी पयले आसतले पी लोक जे आसा हे सपोर्ट जावपाक लागलेले कडेन आसा एमपीडी ना तुमी पयले आसा जो फायदो जो आसा हे कंपनीच्या मालिकाक अडानीक जावपाक लागलेलो आसा धूल जी आसा आमचे वास्कोचे लोक खाता आनी ताका लागून दिसता आमकां की आयज जे हांगाच्यान हें जे सुरवात जी जातली ते सबंद गोंयभर जी आसा हेजी आवाज येतली तुमकां. ताका लागून आमी चिंतलां की जे मुरमगांवची जी हांगा जी मिटींग जातली एक व्हडली मिटींग एक आव्हान आसतलो भारतीय जनता पार्टी की काँग्रेस पक्षान जे आसा आपली मिटींगे जे आसा 2017 इलेक्शनाची तयारी केल्या म्हणून आसा.
म्हाका पूर्ण खात्री आसा की ह्या फावटी लोकांचो भरपूर सपोर्ट मेळपाचो आसा आनी म्हाका दिसता जे आयज जे बीजेपीकसून आयज तांकां अपेक्षा आसली जो आयज थंयचो लोकल MLA आसा मिनिस्टर आसा आयज तो टोटल फेलियर जाल्लो आसा. सो लोकांची जी अपेक्षा आसा ती पूर्ण ना जाल्ल्या कारणान म्हाका अशे लोक एक आशेन आमचे तर्फे आमचे कडेन पळोवपाक लागलेले आसा आनी म्हाका पूर्ण खात्री आसा की हे फावटी जे यश आसा ते आमच्या काँग्रेस पार्टीक बिलकूल मेळटले आनी तेज्या लागून आमी सुद्दां डिमांड करता हे गोवर्मेंटा कडेन की तांचो इशू आसा कित्याक तांचो पोटाचो इशू आसा तो जाता इतले बेगिना तो इशू सॉर्ट आवट करचो. त्या कंपनीचे जे मॅनेजमेंट आसा तांकां हांगा बेगीनच्या बेगीन आपोवन कितें तरी सोल्युशनाचेर येवचें आनी त्या सोल्युशनाचेर येवच्या पयलीं सद्या टायम बींग गोवर्मेंटान एक रिलीफ पॅकेज तांकां दिवची त्या लोकांक जे वर्कर्स आसा 350 लोकांक फ्रॉम दी गोवर्मेंट सायड कित्याक सद्या 10 जाले तांकां पेमेंट ना. सद्या तात्पुत्रीक तरी तांकां बाबा कितें तरी एक हेल्प जावचो जेजे तांकां सर्वायव जावपाक तांकां त्रास जावंक जायना म्हणून म्हाका दिसता एक 15 भितर गोवर्मेंटान खंय तरी एक रिलीफ पॅकेज दिवन तांचो बाबा सुटावो खंय तरी टायम बींग तरी सेटल करचो अशें म्हाजें.
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट किरण बोरकर वास्को.
In yet 6 other incidents of ATM thefts, clients of various banks received a shock when they received SMS messages that cash was withdrawn from their account. In previous incidents, around 14 lakhs were siphoned off from account holder's account.
A Bank of Baroda account holder, Magdalene Fernandez from Morchim, had withdrawn some amount from her account from a Corporation Bank ATM at Sholim on 1st of March. However, she received a message on the 11th of March that money has been withdrawn from her account.
माझे बरोडा अकाउंट आसलो आणि हा जेव्हा हावेन पहिले विथड्रॉ केले कॉर्पोरेशन बँक सिओली आणि मला काल मेसेज आयली माझे पैसे कोणे 35,000 विथड्रॉ केले. हांव मागीर बँकेन गेलें आनी एका विचारलें बँकेन वचून तेन्ना तेंच्यांनी सांगलें तुजे पयशे कोणे विथड्रॉ केल्या म्हणून.
खंयच्यान विथड्रॉ केला कितें आयडिया
ना कांय ना तेंचे कडेन.
आनी मागीर
हांव कंप्लेन दिवपाक गेलें CID ऑफिसान बांदलो.
तेंच्यांनी कितें म्हणलें
तेंच्यांनी हांव तिका कंप्लेन दिवपाक गेलें जाल्यार आनीक 5-6 जाण आसले तिंगा कंप्लेन दिवपाक.
खंयसले आसले
शोलेचे
खंयचे ब्रांच
Several such incidents of ATM thefts have occurred in the last couple of months, but the banks do not seem to have learned from these incidents. Earlier, Prime had shown the CCTV footage where unidentified persons attaching cameras in the ATM booths. But it seems nothing has changed since then nor there has been any breakthrough. In the previous two cases involving ICICI Bank Porvorim and Dena Bank Panjim, around 62 ATM card holders were cheated of about 14 lakhs. For Prime, video journalist Vilas Arolkar, Pedne.
Coming down heavily on his own government, Deputy Speaker Vishnu Wagh said that it is wrong to ask the theatres to sing praises of the government. Wagh was speaking at the Lenten festival organized by the Times of India on Saturday at Ravindra Bhavan, Margaon. A total of 6 theatres were staged at the festival.
Wagh said if the theatres feel that the government is doing anything wrong, they have the right to tell the government so. As also, if they feel they're doing something good, then they also can laud the government. He said the theatre right from the beginning was not only for entertainment but for educating society. For Prime, video journalist Aditya Bajay, Margao.
Nearly about 79 ground handling staff of Jet Airways went on indefinite strike on Saturday in order to protest the harassment by the management and for disbursing low salaries. The workers told that they got only 6,500 rupees as salaries per month instead of 12,000 rupees.
The workers also protested against the management of harassment and also recruitment of 10 ground handling staff from outside without consulting the 79 workers who are discharging their lawful duties for the last several years.
ते हमका सैलरी वाटले कितना ते काय गॅरंटी
देऊन काम करता
जवा जवा 23 वर्ष झाले
हमका सैलरी वाढना तो हमका सैलरी वाढाय म्हणून आम्ही रिप्लाय करता म्हणजे अशी मागणी करता हेच आमची मागणी हा तो हमका सैलरी वाढाय सगळे एलएनसी सैलरी वाढला आणि सगळे भुरके हमका चावायचं तुमचेच एलएनसी हम कित्याक सैलरी वाढता
22-23 वर्ष झाले आम्ही कामांक हजर सो आमका पगाराचा वाढ खूप स्लो असा म्हटलं एक 200-300 रुपयाचा वाढ असा म्हटलं तो आता सध्या खूप कमी आता या दिसांनी काय वाढू ना बघायच्या एअरलाईन्सनं आता 9-11-12 हजार पेमेंट झाला तरी आमकां अजून 7 हजार इथूनच आम्ही फेस करता आणि आमची कामही चढ असा आणि तिथून आमकां खूप प्रॉब्लेम असा भुरग्यांची वाढ जाय ना एकटो काम करचे पडटा एक टायमार आणि आमकां खूप त्रास जातात
इथली इंटरनॅशनल ही फ्लाईट जाऊन इथल्या तरी ते आमकां हॅरेसमेंट करता प्लस मेन पॉवर घालून आम्ही एकटो एकटो भुरगो दोग दोग जाणांची कामां करता एकटो भुरगो होल्डार रावता बेगां उडटा पूण ते आमचे चिन्ना कित्याक चिन्ना ते ताका आमचें कांय ना आमकां कितें जावं मिनिमम तरी 12,000 पेमेंट जावच आनी कांय नाका हेच आमची मागणी तांकां
ना जाले
ना जाल्यार आमी अशें रावतले आमी भिना कळ्ळें काय म्हणून लायक टर्मिनेट अस वी नॉट अफ्रेड अवर डेथ
आमकां आतां जर 23 वर्सां आसा न्हू तांकां 8,000, 9,000, 10,000 वा तेजे सकयल काम करता ताका 7,000, 6,000 पगार आसा आमची डिमांड आसा ती चडांत चड आमकां पेमेंट मेळचो आनी सगळे भुरगे आमचे खुश जावन परत कामार आमी वयतले आनी बरें आमचें काम जावचें अशें आमची एक मागणी करचें
ही मागणी पूर्ण जायना जाल्यार तुमी कितें करतले
आमी ही मागणी पूर्ण जाल्यार जो पर्यंत आमची मागणी पूर्ण जायना तो पर्यंत आमी भायरूच रावतले अशें आमचें एक विनंती आसा
तिनांक रावल्या भायर आमी अजून पर्यंत काय निकाल ना आणि त्यांच्यानी आता भायले भुरगे हाडले बॉम्बेच्या फ्लायटीच्या हाडले आता आम्ही किती करपाचे हां आता किती झाले झाले आमकां काय आम्ही उबरिगात ना मारपीट बी झाल्यावर उबरिगात ना आम्ही
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट किरण बोरकर वास्को
The Chikani Village Panchayat has started massive cleanliness drive in the Ward 10, which is represented by Sebi Pereira in the vicinity of Alto Chikani Hospital, BSNL and others. Nearly over 200 people residing in the Ward 10 participated in the massive cleanliness drive.
आमच्या चिकालीम पंचायत न्हू ऑल ओवर गोवा आणि ऑल ओवर इंडिया हो एक व्हडलो इश्यू झाल्लो आहा आमच्या प्रायम मिनिस्टरान एक इनिशिएटिव्ह घेतलेलो आहा स्वच्छ भारत अभियान ते निमित्तान आम्ही एक चिकालीम विलेज पंचायत एक नंबर वन पंचायत असपाचो क्लीन सो ताका लागून आमी एक इनिशिएटिव्ह घेऊन आज फर्स्ट आमी सॅबीचे वॉर्डन स्टार्ट केले आणि स्लोली स्लोली आमी प्रत्येक वॉर्डन करतले सो आमकां हो चिकालीम पंचायत फूल क्लीन जाय आमचो डोर टू डोर गार्बेज कलेक्शन ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड आहा अँड सिन्स आमचो चिकालीम पंचायत फनल झोनान पडटा सो इट इज व्हेरी क्रिटिकल नेव्हीचे प्रेशर असता आमकां एअरपोर्टाचे प्रेशर असता सो ताका लागून आमी फूल चिकालीम पंचायत एक निवड धरतले
सगळीं वॉर्डांनी एवरी संडे एक एक वॉर्डांनी आमी क्लिनलीनस ड्रायव्ह करतले आयज बिहायंड BSNL कॉटेज हॉस्पिटल आनी चिकालीम गार्डन आनी सगळो लोक एक जावन येयलो आहा सगळ्यांक एक उमेद दिशी म्हणजे आमचो वॉर्ड एक क्लीन दवरपाक जाय
फाटले 3 महिन्यासून आमी पंचायती कडेन फॉलोअप करताले की आमची एरिया जी आहा ती मातशी आमची क्लीन दवरपाक जाय आनी लोकां कडेन मागता की आमी वेळात थंय कचरो उडोवपाचो न्ही ह्यो आमचोच हो कचरो जो आमी काडटा आयज जो आमचोच तयार केल्लो आसा ताका लागून प्रत्येकान आपणाची मातशी जबाबदारी सांबाळून हे कचऱ्याची मातशी विलेवाट लावपाची
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट किरण बोरकर वास्को
Tell us how you like this newscast. WhatsApp us on 9637969244 or email us on newsprimegoa@gmail.com. Well, that's all for the news now. Stay tuned for more news and updates. Till then, keep watching Prime.